Ommatidia in the compound eyes of nocturnal insects are referred to as scotopic ommatidia. The structure of scotopic ommatidia is similar to that of photopic ommatidia, except that scotopic ommatidia appear to have an open space, referred to as the clear zone between the crystalline cone and the retinula cells. The clear zone actually contains transparent crystalline tracts that arise from the retinula cells and extend to the crystalline cone. The crystalline tracts act as light guides. In scotopic ommatidia, incoming light is focused on the base of the crystalline cone and conducted to the rhabdome by the crystalline tracts. Unlike photopic ommatidia, scotopic ommatidia are sensitive to the changes in light intensity that occur during the day and night cycles, and they detect light differently during the light and dark phases of the daily circadian cycle. During the daytime, when light is abundant, scotopic ommatidia detect light similar to photopic ommatidia. The shielding pigments in the secondary pigment cells of scotopic ommatidia absorb light rays that enter the corneal lens at an angle, and each ommatidium detects light independently of neighboring ommatidia, just as in photopic ommatidia. However, as night approaches and the intensity of light decreases, the shielding pigments of scotopic ommatidia contract upward toward the distal end of the secondary pigment cells. Distal contraction of the shielding pigments in scotopic ommatidia opens the basal portion of the pigment cells so that light entering the dioptric apparatus of one ommatidium can pass through that ommatidium and strike the rhabdomes in adjacent ommatidia. In this manner, scotopic ommatidia interact cooperatively to form multiple superimposed images on the rhabdomes of neighboring ommatidia. This interaction compounds the sensitivity of the scotopic ommatidia to light. Because scotopic ommatidia form multiple overlaid images on adjacent ommatidia, the scotopic ommatidium is sometimes referred to as a superposition ommatidium. The superimposed images are probably poorly defined, but detailed vision is less critical to nocturnal insects than is the enhanced ability to detect dim light. Hence, the night phase superposition compound eye has low visual acuity, but high light sensitivity. Let us observe how the shielding pigments react in the scotopic ommatidia of the retina during several light and dark cycles to illustrate the interactions between adjacent ommatidia. Next, we will see how the mosaic eye perceives the visual scene.